We're the CWC Ring Girls and you're watching Woe TV.
We could see you setting him up for an armbar in the third round. I'm just wondering why you didn't finish this fight sooner.
I was trying. Chokes are kind of my thing. And man, he just would not tap.
I went the plan, you know, I made a couple of mistakes, obviously, as you can tell by my face, but, you know, I won. So.
You know, he came out really hard, harder than I expected. I got a takedown kind of early, but he did really well on the bottom, scrambling, recovering his guard, not taking any damage.
He saw me went for a kick, and he made himself a little bit off balance, so I just charged at him because I didn't want him to punch me in the face.
Yeah, I knew he was a stand-up guy. I didn't think that he would even come close to my caliber of wrestling.
Everything just worked, everything fell into place. My defense was tight, my boxing was tight, my kicking was tight. It was just, everything worked.
No, it was a good experience. Big venue, a lot of international fighters. Yeah, good coverage.
This is Jeremy Horn. This is a message to the underground. You guys all need to subscribe to Woe TV.